您好，我是沈琳，欢迎收看这一期的天下纵横谈。所谓青春啊，并不是人生的某一个阶段，而应该是一种心态，卓越的创造力，坚强的意志，像艳阳般的热情，毫不退缩的进取心，还有舍弃安逸的冒险心，这些都是青春心态的表征。 Blinded by the Light 叙述着一名青少年在苦闷以及压力的环境之下，接触了流行音乐乐坛工人皇帝 Bruce Springsteen 的歌曲，进而获得了正向的力量以及勇气。
First question I got for you, how did Mr. Bruce Springsteen inspire you when you were little?
How did he inspire me?
Yes.
I mean, there's a whole film about this.
Yeah.
You should really watch it.
I did.
Did you?
Yeah.
Okay. So basically, it's about coming from a place that feels limited and feels like people are telling you you can't be the person you want to be.
True.
You know, you grow up in a place, I grew up in a place where my dad said, you can't really do these things. They're not for the likes of you. I grew up in a working class where people like me, you know, my dad's friends were all taxi drivers and worked in factories. So the idea of doing a job that was interesting just wasn't, nobody did that. You know what I mean? Jobs were things you endured so you could put food on the table. That's what they were.
Yeah.
So Springsteen inspired me because he basically said, you only have one life.Live it and be the best of yourself. Here's this line he says, it's easy to let the best of yourself slip away. Don't let the best of yourself slip away. So that's one of the ways he inspired me. So that, you know, if you think about it, so you go to university, are you going to do a degree that you think your parents might want to do, but you don't really want to do? Or are you going to do the thing that you really want to do that actually speaks to the person you are?
Yes, you know? You're actually one of the successful stories.Because for every immigrant that's coming from another country,
yeah,
like Orientals or Asians,
yeah,
right, we all have family barriers and, yeah, we probably want to somehow do something we really want.
Yeah.
How do you come out from that?
I don't know. I mean, it's like you have to have some faith and you have to, I mean, I don't want to give any lessons to anybody else. I can't give
any
advice.
Just for your own example.
Yeah, I mean, I'll give you an example. It's not in the film, but it speaks to exactly what you're talking about.
Yes.
You know, when I was in my early 30s, my mom started saying you should get married and have an arranged marriage, right? And, and I'm living in London. I'm like a professional journalist. And she's sending me, you know, information about random girls that I have absolutely no idea about because that's still what that's done in the culture. And I was like, well, like, what am I going to do here? Because, like, my mom's, you know, telling me she's going to go on hunger strike if I don't get married to someone. And that line, do you let the best of yourself slip away? Would I really be happy if I married somebody who I didn't even know who they were, but I'm just doing to please other people? No. And so you end up sort of having some courage and a little bit of strength and saying, well, that's not quite right for me. And so in my life, that's basically a key moment, whether it's about the study of the degree I study, the job. When I left university, everyone was going off to do sensible jobs. I don't come from a background where I knew anybody in the media. I didn't have anybody I could call on.But would I have been really happy doing those jobs? No. So I kind of always use those lines from Bruce. Do you know what I use them as? You know, like in a compass, you've got North. And if North is the person you are meant to be, that's what his lyrics helped me always to do. It's like, am I being the best person here? And that's kind of what his music has done for me.
Yeah, since his music has influenced you for all these times, since, you know, from the 80s from till now.Do you think somehow he will continue influence you and bring you to the next level?
Yeah, definitely. Well, the great thing about him is he's nearly 70 and he's still inspiring. So one of the things I'm inspired by Bruce now is that he's nearly 70. He's been, he's been a famous since the early 70s. He's still married to the same woman he married in 1990. He lives not that far from where he grew up. His band is full of people he's known since he was 16.And he still mates with those people. And I think that's an incredible tribute that he's not lost himself. He hasn't gone gaga. You know, he still believes in family. He still believes in friendship. He still believes in community. And so even though he's one of the most talented and most, you know, extraordinary, successful rock stars of the modern age, he's still that reasonable, regular guy. And I just think there's a really lesson about how does one...You know, how does one process getting older? How does one work? What do you value and what is important? I mean, those are lessons for me now.
like, I believe in you, believe in your writing, believe in your movie as well. Thank you very much.
Thanks
Thank
a lot.
You.
Take care.
Blinded by the Light 发生于1987年的英国，当时正处于英国国内种族还有经济双重的不安以及骚动的气氛当中。Jeff 身为英籍巴基斯坦的后裔，内心是感受尤其深刻啊。他借由写诗来抒发心情，借以短暂的逃离父亲的权威还有社会歧视所给予他的双重压力。直到了某一天，他在同学的推荐之下，进入了工人皇帝 Bruce Springsteen 的音乐领域当中。他粗犷又不修饰的沙哑声音诉说着劳工阶级的苦闷还有心声，也让 Jeff 仿佛是重获了新生。借着 Springsteen 的音乐， Jeff 找到了情绪的出口还有梦想的翅膀。在歌声当中，他获得了十足的勇气，是勇敢的向父亲的权威还有社会的歧视表达了自己内心真正的想法。
The music, the possibilities, I want to taste it all for myself.